press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. What preparation Shahrukh Khan and Gauri Khan have made for their son Aryan Khan, who's finally back home at Mannath with his family. From medical checkup to counseling and diet plan, watch the video to know Shahrukh Khan and Gauri Khan's new routine for son Aryan Khan after he returned from jail. The star kid Aryan Khan was in custody for 28 days and in Arthur Road jail for 23 days. While the parents have been devastated and spent many restless days and sleepless nights, one cannot even imagine the 23-year-old Aryan Khan's ordeal inside the jail. However, Shahrukh Khan and Gauri have planned the day and weeks ahead of Aryan's very diligently. A source close to the family told BollywoodLife.com that while the parents have been worried sick about their son, they have ensured the ease, the trauma that he must have been in due to all that happened the past few days. The source told Bollywood Life, Aryan will undergo a slew of health checkups since he has been away from home and we all know the condition inside jails. Also, it is more so important keeping COVID in mind. The source further revealed that Aryan's nutrition and the fact that he wasn't eating well inside the jail has been a cause of great concern for Mother Gauri, and proper diet advisory from expert nutritionist after Aryan's thorough blood test will be followed. But one of the most important things on the agenda perhaps is counseling. The source says Aryan is just 23-year-old and he has gone through a lot the past 28 days. Being arrested and sent to jail with hardened criminals to live inside four walls in such horrible conditions is not easy for anyone. Shahrukh and Gauri have been very worried about Aryan's mental state and the trauma he must have gone through. They have planned counseling sessions for Aryan to start as soon as possible so that he can come out of all this chapter has broken inside him. There have been reports earlier that Shahrukh Khan and Gauri Khan plan to keep Aryan away from parties, time out with friends and public glare for some time and keep a tab on him and the company he keeps. It is only natural for the parents to get more protective about their son after this incident in their lives. Well, what do you think about Aryan Khan's bail? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.